Please stand for the pledge. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Good morning, Morrisos. Today is Monday, February 25th, and today is nighttime in the morning.
In class news, attention seniors, the class is currently sponsoring its last fundraiser with which you can raise money to defer the cost of your own prom bid. If you need the brochure, ask your teacher or Ms. Yeager in room 223.
In school news, the theater department is proud to announce that junior Kayla DeLaval won runner-up at 2019 ESU Shakespeare competition this past Sunday. Both Kayla and Alana Isaac, our second place winner, received glowing remarks from the judges. Congratulations, both Kayla and Alana.
Attention all freshmen, ID cards with pictures must be picked up in the principal's office as soon as possible. The old cards without pictures have been deactivated and will no longer work on the buses.
Replacement ID cards are also ready for pickup in the principal's office for those students that are reporting one missing, damaged, or never received one.
DVDs of the GT Showcase are now on sale in the TV studio for $10. See Mr. Swanick or Ms. Malandrino in room 230 to place your order today. All proceeds will go to the TV Production Scholarship Fund.
There will be no computers block 2 and 4. Our limited computers blocks 3B and 3C in the library.
In sports news, the athletic wing, including locker rooms, gyms, and weight room, will be closed after school tomorrow due to our hosting of the fencing state finals.
And finally, in clubs news, the Hope Club is collecting items to support a local women's shelter, such as new washcloths, bar soap, nail care items, lotion, razors, large hair combs, lip balm, and new baby items such as diapers, clothing, and wipes. Please drop off new items for donation to room 216 through March 8th.
Thank you, Morris Hills. I'm Jacob Finn.
And I'm Francis Primetime Babe. Have a mellow Monday.